Now Joel moves back in the defensive line. Last tackle, the Dragons. Soured from 15 metres out. The kick across field. Arvani's there. It's come back for the Dragons. Morris is over the ball. Morris is going to score again. Brett Morris. If they say yes, it's 16 tries in 16 matches. Taken low down by Michael Luck, who likely will get up around the 50 tackles again today. Hunt is offloaded. Good play. So they start today with Wayman, Poor and Hunt. Wayman offloaded. Young kept it going. Crew does likewise. Stanley's over halfway. Stanley's got Morris in support. That is beautiful rugby league from a team on fire. St. George Illawarra offloads. Draw the man. Beat the man. Speed. It's all there. Another one of their big men. Who has played great footy under Bennett. Cray's got an offload away, which is a classic. This chase, Stanley. You can give up the chase. Stanley scores. And what about some of the offloading today from the Dragons? That time, Ben Cray has beaten one, but not the tackle of Costigan. Wanted a quick play the ball. Henderson, he tries a kick. Look out.
Who will we get to play Wendell in the movie? I suppose you want to play himself, won't he?
Soward kicks over the top. He's regathered. Jamie Soward. Boyd's going to get his first try for the year. Darius Boyd scores for the Dragons. 20 weeks in, he scores in the red and white. Soward sets it up. This is a football team, folks. These could be the premiers.
Michael Wayman is with it now. 45 out from the Melbourne line. They led 8-4 at half time in round one, did the Dragons. Here's Boyd having a look. Morris is looking for the first try again. He's got it again. Six times this year, Brett Morris has scored the first try of the match. It is 18 from 17 for Brett Morris. An incredible performance. One dummy half playing the ball, the other one scoots back into the job. Young goes away and gets it onto Soward. Lofted pass, Soward's got open territory. Wendell scores his 12th try of the year. Well done, big fella. Lovely ball, Jamie Soward. Summed it up really quickly. Costigan, who'll play it now. 22 metres out in front of the uprights as they run down to the southern end. And Soward puts a kick in the air. Slater's got it. No, he's let it bounce, Slater. It's come down for Morris, and Morris is taken by Slater. Got the ball to Soward, so we know Slater can't be there. The ball is batted down by Melbourne. St. George Illawarra scores. Bo Scott puts it down for the easiest of tries.
Well, didn't we see that?
He'll play it 7 metres out from the line. Fien, he's good, this fellow. Nathan Fien has gone to Soward. Here's Taylor again. Wendell gets another. That's try 13. Oh, Jamie Soward and Wendell Soward. They got a combination like Ginger Rogers and Fred Astaire. Puts a fend on Anderson, taken by Finch. Played back to Young, given to Hunt. Good work, Hunt. Gone to Hornby. Now to Soward. Now to Bo Scott. Back down there for Soward. Stepping, giving. John Green. John Green has scored in the red end goal. Yes, John Green, this big fella. Number 21 has got a try for the Dragon. He's dragged down in combination with a couple of others from Paul Aitken in particular and Gavin Cooper. Now for Hornby. Here's Cray running straight over the number 7 for Penrith. And Ben Cray puts it down for the first try. By Maurice Blair. It's Fien who shows it, goes himself, and he's short of the line. Good tackle there by Trent Waterhouse. Oh, Jeremy Smith scores. Frank Pulitua came out of the line and he left an alleyway, almost a guard of honour for Jeremy Smith to score.
Well, with all due respect to the likes of Frank Pulitura and Paul Aitchon, they're not the players who should be throwing flick passes in that situation.
Soward into space. Very quick. Seaman coming across. Soward goes for everything. Oh, he's turned on all the afterburners, and away he goes. There are people who say he's the quickest man in the game over a short journey. Well, he put his foot down there and raced away.
Last night on the footy show, Dean Young said that the big changes in the park.
Dan Hunt might get a try. No, Jeremy Smith might. He will. He'll get two. Oh, the boys that have come back from injury have scored four tries between them. It's a try again for Jeremy Smith.
5 metres out from the line, last tackle. Now Sauer, the cross-field kick. They stand and wait. Clay leaping the cone. Knocks it down, six to go. Must score here, the Dragons. Morris to the corner. He bounces away from the tackle of Eno and scores the try. The Dragons are in first. They lead by 4 points to nil. Campisi to the line. Little chip for McCrone. Boyd attacks the football. Now puts the foot down. He's got Dugan to beat. It's Boyd and Dugan. Boyd puts the afterburners on. Dugan can't get there. And Darius Boyd has broken the game open for the Dragons with a wonderful individual try. St George Illawarra lead by 10 points to nil, but they have shown how dangerous they are.
And they've done more with it when they've had it. They've completed 10 of 12. Here's Bo Scott into open space. On the inside, Jamie Soward, and the timing was perfect.
He played the ball after being tackled there by Ben Smith. And Dean Young gives a long ball away to Ben Hornby. Short for Ben Cray, and there's this play again. As Cray lost the ball, he thinks he scored. Dean Young, Dragons looking dangerous again. Hornby, Boyd, then Cooper. Here's Morris. He's on his way for the corner post. He's over the line. But Morris has scored his 20th try. They're going upstairs. Getting a bit melodramatic there for a rugby league match. But here's Cooper.
Game and Kalis on the bench. They spin it to the left side now for Mortimer to put the kick in. And it goes down to the 20-meter line for Darius Boyd to cross the 30. He's gone past Jonathan Wright. He's come to Luke Bird. He's got rid of him.
He's still going, Darius Boyd. This has been a brilliant run. Bouncing to his feet again, tackled by Broderick Wright. That is a tremendous run by Darius Boyd. Here's Cooper, quick hands, out to Morris. Reddy's on top of him, but he runs away from him. He goes back to Ben Cray, and Cray will play the ball. 10 metres out from the Parramatta line. Hornby for Wayman, Wayman for Dan Hunt. Dan Hunt is so close, he puts the ball over the line.
And Kalis, 5 metres out from Parramatta's line. Dean Young tries to go through. Dan Hunt was running for the hole. His feed with a barrow over attempt to put it down. Badges in there right on top of it. And I think it's a try. It's a try for Nathan Feen. Head on tackle from Daniel Mortimer. And here's another big ball out to the left to Young. He's gone deep to Hornby. Then Soward. Here's Morris.